Hi, welcome to this new demo where I will try to show you that the broadcast variable in Structured Streaming is broadcasted only once. And to do that, I will first create a broadcast variable with this sample value. And this value will change every 10 seconds, and every 10 seconds I will add a dot. And this specific value will be later used in my mapping function, where I will retrieve it and concatenate with one of the values in the Kafka topic. So let me first start the broker. And I will also do some setup, so create the topic and create also the producer. And now it's turn off the producer. Okay, so the broker is still starting. Let's check whether it was created. Normally it should fail. If it was the case, yes, okay, the topic already exists, and I will start the producer, and I will also start this code, but in debug mode, because I added some debugging, some breakpoints. That should also help me to illustrate the concepts I want. So you can see that I changed the broadcast value that is currently changing. My breakpoints are all active. And as you can see, we are executing the first micro batch that will be empty because we don't have any value to process. And we are already putting a value, but you recall the number, it's one ID, it's ID 1, and you will see later also that some of the broadcast variables may be destroyed because they are not referenced anymore. So that's the case here with this broadcast ID 1. And now I will add a new value. Let's say that we will put 2. And you will see that the new batch will execute, and this time the mapping function will concatenate this value with the broadcast, but the broadcast will be the initial result. So as you can see, the broadcast is ABC and there is no dots in this value. So let's check that maybe it changed after the next try. So once again, we execute the micro batch. We put the broadcast, but the broadcast that it's not the broadcast value from that we want to broadcast. It's more task related information. And yes, we retrieve the broadcast value from the memory. So from the memory, it already means that the broadcast is cached in memory, and as long as it remains in the memory, its value won't change, and even though it's removed from the memory, it will still be present in the broadcast broadcast block files on the file system, and because of that it will also not be retrieved by the executor. And for to know more about So I will stop the demo, and to discover more about this logic, this mechanism of the broadcasting applied to structured streaming, but also applied to the batch processing, I put some more details in the article, which is linked in the description of this video. It was Bartosz Konieczny from waitingforgod.com. Thanks for watching.